Hello, that is me, Cars Up, today, Capricorn 95, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, today it'll be some ARCA highlights from Dover and cup test, well, not testing, but the cup race at Richmond. So, I did fairly decent in the ARCA side of things and had a top 10 outing. So, I expect myself to do pretty well, but I expect no other things than just run up front, pass a few cars, and just do it from there. So as you can see, doing a qualify and then the race, and then end up this 20-minute race session from there. So, and then the second half of this video clip is the Richmond Cup race. So, yeah, I only did one cup race because I'm not that good at short tracks, especially the street stocks and the legend cars. And unfortunately, it just never wasn't meant to be and didn't get a top 10 out of it. So, I gotta stay humble and try to claw my way out of the back of the pack and just try to get the best finish as possible. So if you guys want to go ahead and watch this, let's see how much, 15-minute clip, go right ahead. But otherwise, give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Share a comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. And click that bell notification so you can get future videos from my YouTube channel, Capricorn95. So, I'm at Capricorn95. Y'all have a good day and peace out. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.